In this chapter, we're going to use JavaScript to add a couple of features to the homepage of Rotten Potatoes. The first feature is this new checkbox that says restrict to movies suitable for children. You can see that whenever I check the box, any movies that have a rating other than G or PG disappear from the list. And as we'll see in the text, this is implemented entirely in client-side JavaScript. That means that when I'm checking this box, no communication is happening between the browser and the app server. The second feature is when we click on a movie to get more information about it, rather than going to a new page as we've been doing, we'll have a little floating pop-up box. I'm sure you've seen this on many websites, although it's usually much more visually interesting than the one we've got here. And the pop-up box can be closed, or since the edit page for the movie was previously accessible through the show details page, we've also added an edit link so that we can get to the edit page from this little box. This is an AJAX feature, meaning that whenever we click one of these boxes, there's communication happening between the browser and the server to get this information. Now, to give you a preview of how this is implemented, I'm going to temporarily turn off CSS styles in Firefox. Now here's the page without styles. Notice what happens when we click on one of the movies now. The description appears down here at the end of the HTML page. And as we'll see, the reason for that is we implement this feature by adding content onto the end of the page, but using CSS to position the content over the middle of the page. So the text explains how we're going to do that. The other thing I want you to notice, if we turn styles back on to make things look nice again, is what would happen if this page was loaded in a browser that didn't have JavaScript enabled or that didn't have JavaScript at all. So we're going to turn off JavaScript and we're going to reload the page. And notice that the checkbox for restrict to children suitable movies has disappeared. It is no longer there, so there's not even the possibility of clicking it. And if we click on a movie link now, we get the old behavior, which is just showing a separate page with the movie details. So this is an example of progressive enhancement. With JavaScript turned off, we still get an adequate user experience, but when JavaScript is turned on, and we'll go turn it back on now and reload the page, but when JavaScript is turned on, you get a better experience because there's new features that are made available through JavaScript.